here we are set up at 50 yards. Got a nice fresh target down there. We're using the Underwood 255 grain, and we're going to see what kind of target, or see what kind of groups we get on the target. So here we go. Take a look. So I wanted to check and see where it was hitting at 50 yards, so we took the one shot and ran down there and checked real quick. We're talking almost point of aim, point of impact. From 25 to 50 yards, there's not much of a difference so far, so we're going to put a few more on target. For the smoke to clear. Let's go see what that looks like. All right, she's making contact where we wanted to. Let's take a few more shots, and we're going to put up the gong. Okay, so if you can see it, that's an 8-inch steel gong at 50 yards. Yeah, I can barely see it too. Let's see what we can do. Yeah, that was a miss. So is it. Big time movie star. I should edit that out, right? It's still hitting pretty hard. That's 5 for 5 off of the bench. I think any little third grade girl can do that, so let's get rid of the bench. Alright, I'm gonna shoot Underwood's red lipstick bullets. So is this a common hunting seating arrangement for me? Yeah, I do a lot of ground blind, do tree stand. I don't do too much crawling on my belly anymore. It's hard to get up, so let's see if we can connect 50 yards from a regular pumping stool. Yeah, we'll stop there for the day. No, just kidding. Oh, we did have a failure feed now. Let's see. Looking like a little sticky on the feed ramp. A bit of carbon buildup. Could possibly be limp wrist. Good chance of that. Try again. Nope, another failure. And a miss. Well, that really sucked, didn't it? Feed's fine from slide stop, so what you doing wrong, boy? We can get some more loaded up. Need some practice.
Just wanted to show you this at well. Here's the seed at 50 yards. 4 feet away is the first case, second, and then here about 5 feet away, some more cases. Right there. There, a couple more. Man, this thing is putting them in a nice little pile. That's pretty good. All right, that's it.
Here we go. Don't want to end on a miss. Two bullets left. Can end on that one. Or that one. That one will work too. So guys, Metro Arms 6-inch bullseye model, bull barrel. Look at the size of that joker. That's pretty awesome. Great gun. I couldn't be happier. We're going to see what we can get this year with the critters. The deer season coming up soon. I think she's going to do a fantastic job. So, thanks for watching. Y'all have a great day.